Hey, it's Shaun Richardson with EXP Realty. So if you're looking to buy a home with four bedrooms, two bathrooms, a two-car attached garage, a nice deck, plus all the appliances stay, including the washer and dryer, and the kitchen appliances were really nice. Plus, it had a brand new roof put on in 2017.